nice name, but he scared me. How did you get him to want to cooperate with you? He's your natural enemy.
Well, I had a homemade snack in my bag. I offered it to him. He loved it, and he wanted more.
I know you cook food rodents enjoy, but who could have imagined that cats would love it, too?
I don't know about other cats, but Paolo loved it, and it was easy to make a deal with him when his stomach was full.
I'm so glad we solved the rodent problem. Now we don't have to have all these traps around.
As long as we have our secret weapon, we won't have a rodent problem. So rat traps aren't needed here anymore.
No rats will dare come around while our cat's on duty.
And soon the rat-tat-toing was full again. Almost everything seemed to be back to normal. I said almost everything, didn't I?
All right, sir. The chef has already prepared your salmon with Roquefort cheese.
I heard those rats of ours were sent to an out-of-town laboratory.
Oh, you know I miss them so much, it just breaks my little heart.
Be patient, my friend. I understand they're being treated very well out there.
I know I'd feel better about the way I'm being treated if I had the dinner I ordered here a million years ago.
Boss, that new friend of yours has requested another salmon with Roquefort cheese. I guess he likes the food here.
And I intend to keep him feeling that way. Trust me, he is the very best deal in town, my friend.
Precisely.
Precisely.